Good morning, guys, and happy Sunday. It is Holy Week. More so meaning Palm Sunday. Yes, Sunday. But also, it is the traditional start or date of the Ronde van Vlaanderen, Tour of Flanders. But today, we are doing Windermere Long tune-up ride for Adam's Wednesday race, Lake Louisa circuit race. So plan is Windermere Long, ride smart, ride well, maybe a couple efforts here and there, but stay with the group and get the kind of race scenario and efforts in before Wednesday. So saddle up, let's ride.
Thank you.
right, Dean?
Yeah, yeah.
Ugh.
Thank you. bacon. Yeah. There's no denying that smell.
You like the way I gave Jeff the gap?
I saw that. Let him
make up, 40 yards.
It was his. Sorry, Cam. Against all the young kids, it's like,
man, that race is off. 20-year-old to 18.
You're correct.
They had some LXs that were like 45 grand.
Yeah.
$45 grand, that's great. If I wanted to
gotten that CD, I would have gotten that.
The Y, yeah. It's actually not, it's not that much cabin space, actually. Yeah. Yeah. This in the middle. Yeah. Yeah, of course, of course.
Yeah, the yeah, I know,
I just saw that. You know, it was smaller than I expected. Yeah. That's a better revenue. Correct. I mean, your cost is at that volume. So the whole system for you is probably what, $3,000? Oh, sweet. Last one, Tony. Last run, Tony. Yeah. So last week I saw him three times over the course of the ride, and when I was riding home, I just sagged him in, and he did 20 yesterday, and this is his last 20.
What's he training for?
Boston next week. Yeah. It's supposed to be like 50s, so it's supposed to be like the best conditions. The best. This is last long. Like, yeah.
First one in a long time. You look forward to. Yeah. 35 people in the series. So
yeah.
35 people are coming.
Well, you got paid. Yeah, exactly.
As long as 10 more show up on top of that,
you're covered. Typically, I imagine a good handful of the Ravello guys. And then Jim had probably a few guys with HDR. Yeah, correct. Yeah. Kevin's doing his. Kevin's got a bi-weekly Wednesdays now. Kevin Abate?
Oh, down
there. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you only had maybe a couple from there. Correct. Yeah. Woodlands. Yeah. Yeah, correct. Every time. Stop it! Stop it!
Thank you.
you out. I look over, I'm like, big legs.
Who's this big guy?
Jim. And then I look over the bike, not Jim. And then I see the ink. Yeah, it's not Jim.
Ugh.
Thank you.
good.
So good ride today, small turnout. I think the events were Tiger Town race, one of Top View Sports up in, I guess Clemson, the Tigers there. And then there was the Cam 200K ride today. So those two events were stealing from the roster for today. However, we had a solid group. great to see Kawika out joining us from Hancock there and doing Turnpike Buck Hill with us. So that was great to see him out. Cool dude. And then obviously Travis bringing him out. And then Travis and Jim. And just a good group. We had Burns and Gareth joining us at the end of Hancock. Adam and Thomas in today. And then Mark Monroe. Nice for to see him turn out today. And then Jeff and Eric Specht, Alex Silva, David, who else? A couple other guys. Dean Middleton. So, yeah, kind of small group, but good to see guys out. And Carly and Tyler. So good bunch, good group, all working well together. And then it just kind of got hard. Burns pulled away on Buck Hill, and the rest of the group just solid tempo. I don't know if we had a full effort to try to chase him down or not, but and then Garrett pulled off on a Horseshoe Hill. So recover and try to shut off the fatigue the next few days to get ready for Wednesday. So hope you guys have a good week. Happy Holy Week. The Super Bowl in the Christian faith there, and cycling Super Bowl for classics and cobbles. So we'll catch up on Rondevin of London today and check out the race. Jeff gave me a little bit of a heads up on the early epic issues of the race, but I'll catch up with it. So we'll see you guys next time.
This is K Squared Cycling. Be Khoi, be